That's about the song that we are probably about to murder. In 1991, a four-year-old boy fell from a 53-story apartment block in New York to his death. His father, totally devastated, wrote a song in memory of him, and it became one of his greatest hits. And this arrangement by Ben Parry of Eric Clapton's Tears in Heaven.